Where do I even start with this guy? I mean, you've got a complete and total psychopath in a support role. That kind of seems like a recipe for disaster.